Haiti Squad, after 18 years of contribution towards South Africa, bringing by and making famous the beadwork and outspoken mind that causes both raw and valuable debates at times, Nziki Mazwai refuses to be undermined and disrespected. There is a list of most influential women in South Africa, and Nziki seemed to have earned herself the spot. Mzansi denies, as they would rather have Mihlali Ndamase in the list and not Nziki. Mihlali Ndamase is a beauty queen that is still in her shine, very young and influential to young black girls, and has opened so many doors when it comes to her industry of beauty. She is just 23 and such an overachiever for her peers. Hence the suggestion. Mihlali Ndamase has not yet thrown a stone at this circulating debate, though Nziki is fuming with the tweets back-to-back trying to own her shine. She further called Mihlali Ndamase a baby to her and that she is influencing babies and not generations like she has. Brushing it off, she also mentioned that she loves Mihlali Ndamase just so people do not start with their famous beef stewing. Over the years, Nziki has been in headlines influencing South Africa in many ways, including the not-so-good ways. T-Squad, one fan tried to calm her down, but she held on to her crown, saying, "The cycle of undermining her ends now." T-Squad, what do you think about this? Do you think Trips are right that it should have been Mihlali Ndamase on that list? Or Nziki Mazwai deserves to be on that spot? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.